Moving large quantities of data between regions and jurisdictions leads to high infrastructure costs and presents regulatory compliance challenges for financial services firms. Facing capacity issues with their current running MongoDB cluster, our client, a global tier 1 bank, was left having variable infrastructure with unpredictable spikes, making scalability difficult, untraceable, and expensive. Moving data simply onto the cloud was not an option, with no third party providing cloud-based tooling to support a hybrid setup. As the bank's trusted delivery and innovation partner, we created a hybrid MongoDB cluster in partnership with MongoDB and Google Cloud. With our engineering-led focus, agile delivery, platform thinking models, and leveraging an everything-as-code approach, we designed a geo-sharded architecture, complete with a bursting feature that allows scaling across jurisdictions and data assets, making our solution a robust template for programs that face regulatory boundary challenges. Our design enables seamless integration with an easy switch between on-prem and cloud, and a built-in cloud exit strategy that can seamlessly cross over to other cloud platforms for future multi-cloud initiatives. Reusable templates are able to save 8 to 10 sprints in elapsed project time and deliver the ultimate developer experience. Complete with sharded clustering, auto-healing, vertical and horizontal scaling, and built-in infra rollback in case of any failure, our client can now automatically scale up or down the infrastructure over different phases per month as part of a homegrown solution, creating digital-first experiences that are secure, seamless, and built for the 21st century.